I don't know what happened. Everyone's dead. I never meant for it to be like this. Let's go back to the beginning. It was the party of the century. Everyone was there.
Freaking kids! Oh, this is the last straw. Last straw, I'm done. I'm done.
Okay, what's the big joke? Everybody, get up! Get up! This is not funny.
You're waking me up. I'm tired. I'm trying to sleep. I had an
epic party last night.
I know, I hosted it.
Oh yeah, you did it too.
What are they doing? Is this some kind of joke?
I don't know, they're covered in blood, so... I mean...
What?!
They kind of look dead to me. They got a bunch of gunshot wounds.
How'd they die?
I don't know, I had a dream there was some crazy guy shooting the wall. I don't know who they are anyway. That was a cool party.
Could have been a monster.
I don't know what you're talking about. Can I go home?
Dude, what's that? Right there. Where? Right there.
See.
Probably that big Grendel monster.
What Grendel monster?
You know the big guy who came in? Probably yeah. Came in last night and killed. He has a problem with our country. Probably came in and killed everybody except you and me. I don't know why he wouldn't kill me, but I mean these people.
I don't know why I wouldn't kill you.
Ha ha ha! You're so funny. I mean these people definitely are dead. Look.
Yep, they're sure dead.
I'm gonna kill Grendel.